What's up, guys? We're back at the shop, and today I'm with Roscoe of Wheeltech. And behind us is the holy trinity of the superbikes. So meron tayong tatlong very unique, yeah, very rare, and very fast superbikes na babalutan natin ng paint protection.
Yeah.
So Roscoe, can you tell us about the bikes we have behind us?
Actually, siguro let's start with the Ducati.
Okay.
Ducati is a Superleggera V4. Actually, all of it's all carbon fiber. That the wheels is magnesium. Actually, this is a production bike. Parang yan yung pinaka-high spec nung Panigale.
Okay, and then limited din to,
yeah,
no?
Limited edition siya.
So, out of 500 lang worldwide?
I think the number is 315.
So, this is number 315 of 500. Grabe, no? So, sobrang aggressive niya tignan. And I think ito yung iconic sa kanya, yung winglets niya. Tama,
yeah. Yan yun, before the MotoGP, medyo may controversial about the winglets. So, actually, si Ducati talaga yung nag-develop ng winglets.
Mm.
Sila talaga yung nauna sa winglets.
Okay.
So, talaga totoong controversial yan.
So, ang wild, ang wild nga
looks good din also.
Grabe. So, this is the only one in the Philippines, no?
Yeah, it's only one in the Philippines.
So, diba, na kay Wheeltech, only one in the Philippines.
Si Jason Statham, meron din yan.
Ah, talaga?
Ah, yeah.
Wow, meron transporter. Din
yan. Yeah, yeah.
Solid, solid.
So, I think the next one natin will be the Honda RCV.
Okay.
Actually, this one is the parang MotoGP bike. It's being used by Marc Marquez. Marc Marquez is our, not right now, but previously he's our MotoGP champion. I think if I'm not mistaken, 7 championships na siya.
Parang si Lewis Hamilton.
Exactly.
Same.
I'm not sure kung 7 or 8, but okay, he is the one of the best riders right now. Okay. In the MotoGP.
Wild, wild, wild. Yeah. Okay.
It's also numbered. It's 138.
138. And di ba sabi mo initially they were planning to produce around 200?
Yeah. Actually, maganda story nun.
Oh.
Ang story nun is talagang there should be made in 213. Ganun kadami.
Okay.
But because of the tsunami na nangyari dun sa Japan, para they have to stop because nasira na yung planta.
Ah, okay. So naging mas limited pa yung limited.
Yes.
Ang galing, ang galing.
Parang they're saying that the total production is only around 140 plus. So 140. Parang this is one of the last production.
Oh yeah,
right?
Since it's 138, no?
Yeah.
Ah, nice. And again, this is the only one in the Philippines.
Yeah, the only one.
Galing. So this is parang pinaka-rare na to na bike, no? If isipin mo, there's only less than 200 worldwide.
Yeah.
Galing.
This is actually parang ito yung pinaka ano namin, prime namin na bike.
Pinaka price possession
nyo. Ito, this one.
So if you don't mind, mga how much itong bike na to? Confidential ba?
It's 20 million.
Wait, guys,
20 million.
20 million. Presyo ng Ferrari F12. So yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Para na siyang Koenigsegg ng mga kotse.
Yes. Only, wow, at Wheeltech ulit. Actually, all of these bikes are owned by Wheeltech.
Wheeltech.
Yeah, it's a prized possession of Wheeltech.
Solid. So guys, kung kailangan niyo ng motorcycles, Wheeltech ay pumunta. You can see these bikes there maybe,
yeah,
no?
Yeah.
Okay. And then the last bike that we have here.
Last bike, I think this is our Kawasaki H2R. Actually, ito yung nag 400 kilometers per hour.
Grabe, 400.
Oh, 400.
Nakakatakot na yun. So, yeah, pumatalo to ng Bugatti, di ba?
Yes. Meron tong YouTube na tinalo ni GTR, tinalo ni Bugatti, tinalo ni Porsche.
Grabe.
So, pati Jet Fighter.
Natalo rin niya.
natalo rin niya.
Sige, papost namin yung video sa baba para makita ninyo kung ano yung video na yun. So, grabe. And it's all carbon fiber, no?
Yes. I think one of the significance nito, it's supercharged kasi siya.
Okay.
Unlike this one is all NA.
All NA.
Ito supercharged.
Kaya umabot ng 400 kilometers per hour. Medyo wild yun, ha?
Actually, 400, ang ginawa nila sa 400, hindi stuck siya, but
okay,
nag-extended ano siya, wheelbase, yung swing
para
arm.
Stable.
Yes. It extended lang ng konti, if I'm not mistaken. Tsaka okay, iba na yung sprocket niya.
Okay, but it's still the same bike, same engine.
Yes, same engine, everything. Okay. Pero naka 400 kilometers.
And you mentioned this is not street legal?
No. Racetrack legal lang.
Racetrack legal lang. Okay.
Racetrack lang siya. You can only use it in the racetrack.
What about the two other bikes?
The RCV is also racetrack lang, but
okay,
we can opt it for street. Pero ito talagang Superleggera, street legal to.
Street legal.
Yeah, street
legal. Okay.
I think you can see it dun sa likod.
Ay, yeah, may plaka siya.
May plaka.
Yes, itong dalawa wala.
Wala. So I think yun yung medyo significance niya na kung street legal ba or not.
I see. Ito, tambucho na nakalagay sa ano eh.
Exactly. Kaya bawal talaga.
I I see.
Mahuhuli po tayo ng police.
Ayoko na mahuli na HPG. Masyado tayo maraming beses nahuli. So, sa tatlong bikes ito, Rosco, which one is your favorite?
For me, I think it will be the RCV, syempre.
RCV.
Because I think it's more rare talaga.
Yeah.
Tsaka I think, mas on the point of the company, kasi company possessions lahat to.
Yes.
Medyo mabigat to.
Ah, yeah. For sure. Yeah. Pero, syempre, big thing din na meron kayo niyan sa company niyo, di ba?
Actually, it's really parang for us to see yung ating industry, sa motorcycle industry. Parang meron din tayong rare bikes here in the Philippines. So I think it's parang most of being enthusiast.
Yes. And I think kayo lang yung company na naghahawak ng ganito pa wild na collection, no?
Yeah. Galing, kasi hilig din eh.
Hilig din.
Siyempre pag hilig, siyempre. Doon din lumalabas yung passion mo,
siyempre. And I think that's what makes the business successful din.
Yes, agree. Like this one.
Ah, thank you. So, yun guys, so that's Rosco from Wheeltech. Again, if kailangan niyo ng motorcycles, they have shops all over the Philippines.
Yes.
And may websites na kayo, for sure.
Yeah.
So, ililink na lang din namin yung website nila.
Yes, please.
So, you can check out the bikes that they have. And baka may promos din sila.
Yeah.
So, abangan niyo yan, guys. So, we have the three bikes here. We're gonna be protecting them with Magnus Propane Protection Film. Siyempre, prized possession, kailangan protected yun lang.
Yes, only by boss Archie. Doon lang.
Yeah. Alright, Rosco, so I'm sure by now, out of all the bikes that you've driven, I'm sure you've driven majority of the bikes na. Ano yung naging first bike mo and paano mo nagustuhan mapunta sa bike world?
First bike ko, I think, was a Yamaha YZ250F.
Kailan yun?
That is high school pa ako.
High school pa? So matagal na
yung bike. So I was really riding a bike nung araw pa. Okay. So motocross
ka na.
Saka trailing, doon ako nag-start. Yun talaga yung parang first passion namin talaga. Kasi I think during that time, during the 90s, talagang uso nun off-road.
Okay. Off-road talaga. Iba na ngayon, mas track na.
Oo. No? Tsaka okay. Noong araw, hindi pa maganda karsada. Ngayon, maganda na karsada.
So, masarap na mag-ganitong mga bike.
Yes. Agree.
Okay, nice. So, again, medyo matagal na natin pinag-uusapan na I'm really planning to get my first motorcycle. Siyempre, sa Wheeltech ako kukuha.
Thank you.
So, anong suggestion mo for me? Like, hindi ako maka-decide kung anong klaseng bike yung kukunin ko. So baka may masuggest ka na bagay sa akin as a first bike ko?
Actually, it will always depend dun sa ano, sa kung saan mo gagamitin eh. And also the skill of the rider.
Zero.
Kasi kung zero, I think better siguro mag-scooter muna.
Okay.
And then siguro if you want to go to the big bike, better siguro to go to the 125cc's, 200cc's muna.
Something lower muna.
Lower no? muna. And I think better, ang pinaka-importante sa lahat, mag-schooling. I think it will help you a lot.
Meron nun.
Sa ano tayo, meron tayo, which is our partner, Honda, okay. Philippines.
Ah, meron, yeah.
Yes, yun.
Honda Big Bike School, Ben?
Yeah, Honda Safety Riding School. HSDC. That's in Paranaque.
Okay.
Yun, I think it will really help you. Kasi doon, ang galing ni Honda, meron siyang what controlled environments. Meaning, yung may flood, may ulan, may rough road, everything. So yun, talagang you can try it actual in a controlled environment.
Okay.
And also, I think one important also, it's of course, to teach you yung riding, proper riding position.
Etiquettes.
Okay. Lahat yun yung rules din, laws din natin. So I think talagang that's the best place.
The best. Okay.
Para matuto ka ng proper. Kasi to tell you honestly, riding is technically safe. It's really safe. Yung rider lang talaga ang ano, yung rider input. Kasi syempre, yung this is only a bike, it's only a machine. Syempre, kaya ka na-accident, kahit saan naman, it's because yung rider input mo, or how you ride, tama ba yung pagra-ride mo.
So yung kailangan ko aralin. And how long yun, yung bike school na yan, and kano'ng patagal?
I think they have some courses. I think it's parang, if I'm not mistaken, parang 4 weeks, once a week? Once a week lang siya.
Okay.
So one month, parang ganun. They will teach you the basics and everything. Yeah.
That's kailangan ko yun? Feeling ko kailangan ko yun, no?
Yes. Very important yun.
Yeah.
Para makita. Tsaka di, for you also to enjoy the bike.
Mm.
Kasi sometimes kasi ang nangyayari, basta sinakyan yung bike, but hindi nakikita yung proper, may art kasi, may science yung pag-ride eh. Oo.
Hindi siya yung basta kakaliwa ka lang, diba? Kailangan mag-lean, etc.
Yes, may counter-steering.
Okay.
May ganun. Na pag natutunan mo yon, wow, mas madali mag-motor actually. Mas mag-enjoy ka.
I see. So sige, sinabi mo yung mga lower CC, the Yamaha XSR 155.
Yes, that's also a good bike. Yeah.
So pwede natin pag-usapan yon.
Yeah.
Okay, then we'll see.
Yeah.
Sige. Alright, so again, thank you Roscoe from Wheeltech.
Yeah.
Update kita dito once natapos na namin yung bikes.
Okay.
And looking forward to my new bike.
Okay, thank you, thank Boss Archie.
Ingat. See you guys.
Thank you.
Sige. Hello.
Para may adlad.
Oh, papadala daw si Roscoe lechon.
Oy, nice. Ay, Roscoe question.
Oh, first time ko lang.
Ano yung top speed mo sa bike? Like yung pinakamabilis mo?
Siguro mga 280, 290.
390 daw sabi ni Roscoe. Pinakamabilis
lang. Grabe din naman. Pero race track yun,
guys. Legal yun. Stay safe.
Sa public highways. The joke lang.
100.
Mga 350.
100.
100 speed limit lang.
100.
Nakuha na natin ultimate question, guys.